Feel free to jump in with any hints or related comments.
Yeah.
Alexandra Petrov and Rusan Boshura.
Not Russian, though.
No, not Russian, it's a real name.
Is he Russian?
In my opinion, yeah.
Well, is this their real names or aliases?
This is their real names. They've been confused for spies. It's a weird situation.
This is their genuine names.
This is their genuine names that appear on their passports that have got sequential numbers, even though, you know, presumably they didn't get them exactly the same time. Weird that, isn't it? They're not fake passports.
That's right, yep.
Right? It's just a weird coincidence. Anyway.
Government.
Lies. Anyway, who? Just a couple of bloody cathedral loving lads. That's who.
And a fucking hankering for pizza.
I had a hankering for pizza.
Especially Zizi's.
Ooh, I like that. Anyway. All these fellas wanted was a nice short break. Not a romantic holiday. Can't make that clear enough. Not a rocker anyway.
Just mind the back and Kelly.
We'll do together again. We're not in the gear, we.
But you know what happened?
That pump it.
You know what happened?
Bumped every.
No, the bloody blitz.
Yeah, not that easy to say, son, is it?
Bloody British weather.
Yeah.
That's what happened.
Bit of a tongue twister, that one.
Yeah. Just like, I imagine what happened in the hotel. And then I'll go. It's fine.
Not gay. Not gay. They, apparently they said no homo first.
No. On the one hand, these lads were quite lucky. And in his mouth. Anyway. On the one hand, these lads were quite lucky because they could have been poisoned by Novichok in Salisbury.
By going easy.
Should have been. And, as a pure coincidence, they could have been poisoned by Novichok. Remember, this is exactly the official story in Russia. Could have been poisoned by Novichok, hard to come by, not a natural element, in Salisbury. And also Tower Hamlets, many, many, many miles away. In their hotel room! What are the chances that they appeared twice?
Well, the only way it would appear twice is if they were handling it.
Well, apparently that's not the case.
Well, yeah, but...
Well, know. Apparently not, so... you know, so thankfully they didn't get poisoned. It's very, very lucky for those two guys,
yeah,
those innocent tourists.
Yeah.
Unluckily, you know, what, everyone seems to think that they're spies, incompetent spies. Right, this is so weird. Turns out people, for some reason, think they were trying to poison Sergei Skripal. Just the guy who, the Russians probably aren't even aware of.
I mean, the guy that opposes the,
democracy. Well, yeah.
In Russia.
Apparently. You know, these guys, the tourists, they don't know anything about that. And you know, apparently, they're responsible for poisoning not only Sergei, who survived, thank God.
His daughter
Julia, bystanders Charlie Rowley and Dawn Sturgis, and Detective Sergeant Nick Bailey.
And the bystanders were the one that bought the
purple. Yeah, no, they didn't bite their friend on the bin. Yeah. I mean, you've kind of got that on your own.
Yeah, but yeah. Not being funny. Well, no. Even if these guys are responsible, they're not responsible for that. If you pick someone out of the bin,
that's on you, right?
Yeah.
And I know
Dawn died. To be fair, yeah. Tramp's kiss is probably more corrosive than that stuff. No. Don't pick anything out of
Fucking
bin.
If you learn nothing from tonight, number one, don't drink a bottle of this by yourself. Number two, don't pick stuff out of bins, because it's never going to end well, is it?
No.
Anyone goes into savings. Just because these two guys, who are definitely little, just tourists.
Yep.
Just because they look exactly like a pair of Russian spies, and just because they've got fakeish looking passports,
yep.
You know, doesn't mean they deserve to be mixed up in all this crazy stuff. Oh,
you want to argue it now?
No, I've still got one more bit.
Okay.
Right, now, you and I, we had a bit of a rough holiday.
You want to hope that this next paragraph,
oh yeah, they will,
swings the argument.
It's going, right round.
Okay.
Right, so you and I, we had a bit of a rough holiday, didn't we?
Well, you did, I didn't.
You burned your eyes. We watched potentially a transvestite cross-dressing
weird film.
That was odd. And something else, it says here, something else might have happened to me, I can't remember it.
Rob,
No, that's not what we're going to.
He's got robbed.
And I lost that bloody David Attenborough impression, so I don't know that. Anyway, the point is, we had a rough holiday, but no one accidentally confused us for a couple of would-be assassins. These guys, they need a break, alright? Now, maybe this award will give them the boost they need to achieve something with their life, like Andrev Lugachev, who is crazy, mixed up in the whole assassination of Alexander Litvinenko, and now he's a Russian MP, so, you know, he's friends with Putin. It worked out for him. Fingers crossed it will work out for these two guys who obviously, you know, definitely weren't Russian spies, even though all that alleged evidence against them. So yeah, there you go.
Give me 2 seconds.
Okay.
2 seconds.
I'm just gonna pour this drink out. Oh, black betty, bam a lane. Oh, black betty, bam a lane.
Okay.
Don't do that much. It was a full bottle, remember?
Okay.
Yeah.
Turns out, kind of.
Argue against it again.
Okie dokie.
Just because there's all this evidence against them.
The first thing, I'm going to use your argument against you, they had sequential passport numbers.
Yeah, they did. That was a weird coincidence.
Yeah, weird
friends.
Yeah.
I mean, we haven't checked, we might. You never know.
I doubt it. Very, very.
Yeah, be able to against
them. Secondly, one was a, if I'm not mistaken, a military doctor.
Maybe.
That was,
maybe.
That was quite used to handling Novichok.
Yeah, certainly yeah. Deadly poisons, yeah.
The other fella was a KGB assassin.
Again, they were just
allegedly. I mean, the evidence is stacked up against them.
You know
what I mean? I mean, OJ had a good lawyer.
Fuck.
These guys are going to need God on their side. Yeah.
So what you're saying is these guys are not person of the year material?
Yeah, no, they're not innocent bystanders.
Not tourists.
Not tourists. I mean, I've been to Salisbury, and no offence, guys.
What was the cathedral like?
It's a shit hole. Well, the cathedral's nice, but the rest of it, shit hole.
What was Zuzi like? A bit poisonous.
Atmosphere's a bit toxic, but...
Did you pick any beans?
No, I didn't.
I can smell it from here.
Finding, what was that, Novichok or?
It tastes like Novichok. What do you mean?
Okay, next one. Give me your book.
You're gonna like this one. There you go.